We're going to see a fantastic show. Engines are fired. The riders are ready. Just a few moments to go, and another Australian Grand Prix will begin here at Phillip Island. Before going to the podium awards ceremony, let's take a look at the final MotoGP race results. Making the podium is always a positive result, but it's also true that this rider could have gone further today. It's definitely a result which bodes well for future races. Here are the top three in today's race. They gave us the perfect race, but Desmar Dobby was just faster. Well done, and